Hey, what's up? This is Ergo from Behemoth, and you're watching Rock and Metal News. Fuck yeah.
Hey, guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. Angel King will release their debut album, World of Pain, on May the 18th. The track listings have been released. They are Dangerous, World of Pain, She Wants to Be Loved, Living the Wildlife, Enemy, Fahrenheit 541, Rock and Roll Doctor, Get Up, Wasteland, and Last Generation. The Smashing Pumpkins will release their new album, Oceania, on June the 19th. Oceania track listings are Quasar, Panopticon, The Celestials, Violet Rays, My Love is Winter, One Diamond, One Heart, Pinwheels, Oceania, Pale Horse, The Chimera, Glissandra, Inkless, and Wildflower. And Demon Scent, a new song from West of Hell, who hail from our hometown of Vancouver, BC. They feature Zimmer Hole's frontman Chris the Heathen, and they are streaming the new song Demon Scent online. And the track comes off the band's full-length debut, Spiral Empire, which will be released on May the 8th. And Conquest are putting the final touches on a new album titled The War We Rage for a summer or early fall release. The track listings are The War We Rage, Wicked, Against All Odds, Never Forget, Tomorrow's Black, Live Free or Die, Turn Me Away, Coming with Vengeance, Scream for My Life, Get Off My Back, Tyrant of the New World, and Fall from Grace. And Malevolence have set Antithetical as the title of their new album. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News, and that's a Rock and Metal News update. Thanks for tuning in.